Welcome back to E's Lacrimosa of Dana. And in the last part, we did a few quests for Castaway Village. We opened up a path in Beast Hills, and we made our way here past Temple Approach. And we found a spot.
This must be the name for a larger species of Harmonia. Ricotta might be in danger if she wandered in here.
This place does look dangerous. I don't know, let's find a square and get out of here as fast as we can. Oh yeah, it's a den of primordials, all right. Hey, Squirt! She was here after all. Let's get her, Addle.
Hold on, Sahan. There might be primordials hiding nearby.
Oh, right. Just in case. Some don't smell right, some don't feel right. Ricotta!
Are you okay? Please be still. Sorry. She seems unharmed. Hi, you guys.
Yeah, that's all we're saying.
She's okay.
But where am I? What happened to all the yummy food?
Looks like she woke up.
This is a dangerous place for us to be, Adol. We need to get out of here now.
We have company.
Watch out, Matia!
Oh! Oh, hi. What's this a sin?
Yes, the cute ones aren't here then. They put me to sleep. It's not my fault you guys got tricked into coming here. Are you saying these primordials are intelligent enough to set up a trap?
Let's talk about this later. Okay. Let's do this. Short work. I almost like it's part of it now. In memories of Celsa. But just like that.
Yeah.
Got a better idea. Oh, hi. Let's just get out of here.
Ricotta
You know what? Oh, that flash guard, yo. Necklace 3. Present Ricotta with the pretty couples as a gift.
So smooth around the edges. This is a lot of pretty petals. You collected a whole bunch for me. So now I can make lots of different stuff. It's a hobby, so thank you.
Make your outfit?
My outfit? Yes, I made it from vintage. The reflection kept on modifying to look at. Everyone at the village is stylish, and I love you. You look cool in red.
My face is red, yeah.
Your face is red. You're blushing. But you're supposed to look proud. I found something nice. I'll make the ancestry app. Thanks for giving me the pebbles. You better be excited.
Strength up by 5. At all by 2. That's okay.
Welcome back. Good job. Come up. Follow each other. Hurry up. Hurry up. You want a hip massage?
A hip massage? What's going on? Alright, if you're prepared, then stand by at your position. Good to go. Creeping beasts of yore. Recommended level 37. These beasts from the north are especially strong. One step to the Inari. Oh yeah. Far, we're equal.
Let's
Finally! Yeah, we're done. Stage clear! Not a bad haul, not a bad haul. So we should be heading back to here, like so. Explore more. Cover at least on Gaia Plains. That's what it seemed like. Let's see about them border. Hi there. Stupid if we were. Did you say one? You know what? I like where his mind is. He's like, okay, you know what? I'm gonna shoot this bitch right in the face. Some are
herbivores. 刺激しないように、ここは静かに通り抜けましょう。
Yeah, yeah.
I know you're probably ready to shoot that motherfucker. Stone pillar requires 18 people. We only have 15. I forgot I had all those, like, in the, almost in the red. Stamina marking more of the map than just trying to take on them big son bitches. Whoa. Excuse us. No, we're not fighting you. No. Map. Just map. A new location. The ancient tree. One scene in Adol's dream. Nope.
Look at all. All buildings, your favorite.
It seems we arrived at our destination, but our paths appear to have hit a dead end.
And I don't see a way down into the ruins either.
Yes, that's true.
Maybe we should take a break, yeah? We haven't had a chance to rest since we got off Gendarme, so I'm bush right now.
The spot seemed quiet. We got a great view of the ruins from here, too. There's no signs of any primordials nearby.
Yes, perhaps we should set up camp here for the night. We can look for a path down into the ruins tomorrow, Otto.
That's fine.
ようやく人心地がついたぜ。 確かに北部に来てから気の休まる間がありませんでしたね。おうよ、あのバカでかい古代種たちにはちびったぜ。顔があれだけ怖えのに性格は穏やかってのも意外だったな。私はリコッタちゃんをさらった古代種に驚きました。
How many times have I heard that in Digimon Adventure?
ええ、 種の形質や性質が 世代を経て変化していくことです。
どういうことだ?
In other words, for those who are not familiar with the term, it means we as humans, we have certain traits. If say if I got myself married and I had grown a family, my children would have either my traits or my wife's traits, and it carries on to the next generation.
古代種はそもそも獣と同程度の知能だったと考えられています。しかし親が子を産み、その子がまた親となって子を産む、 その繰り返しの中で彼らは高い知能を身につけた可能性があります。そのような過程を私たちは進化と呼んでいるのです。そんなことがあり得るのか。実のところ証明はされていません。ただ研究者の間では そういう考え方が主流なのです。子供が言葉を覚えて喋るのと似たようなものか。それは進化ではなく成長です。進化で得た特徴は生まれた時点で備わっているものなのです。アドル、分かったか?
Makes sense to me.
やれやれ、わしにはさっぱりだ。嬢ちゃんは大したもんだな。最初からもっとわかりやすく解説いたしましょうか。いや、もう十分だ。勘弁してくれ。サハ・ナドルス。
He fears change.
あら、それは残念ですね。
チビちゃん、眠くなっちまったか？
どうしました？どこか体調でも悪いのですか？
ジョーちゃんの話が難しすぎたんじゃねえか？
そんな…みんな、お前たちと過ごすの、リコッタとても楽しい。
I know that feeling.
古代種に捕まった時、お前たち、助けに来てくれた。サハド、家族って言ってくれた。
Ricotta, meet your family, Big Brother Adol and Humel, Uncle Sahad, and Big Sis Laksha.
First, Jo-chan is where is your sister?
See?
Laksha! Sister! Laksha! そうですね。
アドルとヒュンメルは兄貴だろう。
What did I just say? What did I just say?
兄上、二人もアドルにとヒュンメルに。
Yep.
まあ、引き受けよう。
でもって親父さんはいるから。このわしは、
アンコウ。You know, Sahad, you earned the right to be the weird uncle. Yeah, you're the weird uncle.
なんだか微妙な疎外感があるな、それ。
Hey, nothing wrong with being the weird uncle.Yeah, so hard. You don't get a title.
さあ、そろそろ夜も更けてきましたね。明日に備えて、今日はもう休みましょう。
よい。
I slept great.
I slept like a log. Today feels like a good day to get some work done.
By the way, Adol, did you dream at all last night?
No. I slept well the whole night.
That's good, isn't it? Anyway, I'd like to head out right away, but this path is a dead end. Let's try to find an alternate route that could lead us to the ruins. What's the matter, Abel?
You hear a strange resonance. You might want to see this. Huh. The crystal?
What's it doing? And why does he give me the pitter patters all of a sudden?
それに...
Dana, are you awake?
It's not like you to look so troubled. Are you feeling all right? Your face is rather pale. I just had a strange dream. At least I hope it was just a dream. Was it a vision? Well, it could have been one or the other. I was a red-haired swordsman. What? I know it's how strange it sounds. Anyway, I was a red-haired swordsman on a journey with my companions. We arrived at some dilapidated ruins. I had no idea where I was at first. But I recognized the layout of the ruins and the insignia engraved on the buildings. That's when I realized I was looking at the ruins of Agnes. Was it a dream or a vision? Who was that red-haired swordsman? Either way, it may not be wise to dismiss this as a real dream. You wish to go to the same location that the swordsman arrived at? That's what you're thinking, isn't it? How'd you know? We've known each other a long time. There's no need to beat around the bush. For the best, I think. You vowed to help Queen Sara bring peace and prosperity to Eternia. Together, you have ushered in a new golden age for our country. So I don't think we simply ignore the contents of this dream. There's no need to thank me. I'll catch up with you once I finish making the necessary preparations. The swordsman was in the outskirts to the east, overlooking the capital. Understood. Please be careful. I hope.
The red-haired swordsman. Huh? He has new skills. So, wow. I think I'm going to actually stop here. And in the next part, we actually play as Dana. So stay tuned. More of E's Lacrimosa of Dana. Right after this, thanks so much for watching.